How are you? We're here with Brendan Fay, Independent County Councillor in Belturbet. Well, Brendan was just pointing out he saw this change, this swing to the left, especially for the likes of Sinn Féin. Coming probably within a space of 2 weeks, you mentioned that.
Yeah, 2 weeks, just sitting at the bar, the first leaders' question, people basically said that they thought that the two boys, they got fed up of seeing the two again. Everybody thought that Sinn Féin should have been allowed in the thing, and within 24 hours the whole thing shifted. People look for change, it's one of the reasons I suppose that I'm here. Everyone's looking for change, everyone wants to see something different, but it changed in 24 hours. It was just, no one was talking about Sinn Féin. Talking about Torbert, and then just within 24 hours, and people were mad sitting around the bar, we're watching the leaders' debate, and everyone's like, oh, why did she not there? Why are the two big boys, they didn't want her? And it started from there, and then media and everything got behind it, and we've seen a total change in Irish history.
You're clearly surprised, as surprised as anybody else, how big a swing there has been.
Probably but the last 2 weeks you knew it was going to be something massive. Everyone, people that you wouldn't think of, people that you would never even think of were talking about voting, total for a change, it was a total change, we want something different, and I never seen anything like it, so I knew there was going to be something massive, maybe not this big. There's been TDs in counties that were never in before, and people just want to change, they want something different, they want...
Do you say that, you're saying that there's been TDs in counties that have never been TDs before? Do you think it's going to stick? Do you think 5 years' time? Do you think 6 months' time?
I think we're in a very, very weird place. It's hard to know. They're going to be talking to each other. People said they're not going to talk. I'm not talking to you. I'm not going into this. I'm not doing that. But I'll tell you what, there's a lot of talking to be done in the next 48 hours.
Brendan, thanks so much.